What's up, everybody? It's Ryan. Well, it's 2:23 a.m. Today I'm getting drinks, y'all. Last night, me and my dad got into an argument. Like I said, every day my dad George Farrah is mean to me. Most of my videos on here get dislikes. That's fine, I'm not here to please anybody. Legally, because of Ryan George Farrah ripoff report, I'm getting a house in 2024. Because my family is evil. Because I have PTSD, autism, OCD, bipolar disorder, trisyndrome, and schizophrenia. Like I said, only on one day when I was 13, I did things with Brian, who doesn't talk to me. I had five girlfriends in my alternative school named Alicia, Brooke, Tanya, Nadia, and Sabrina. Like I said, with Alicia, no, she did not suck my dick when I was 14 or 15. With Brooke on rip-off report, she gave me a blowjob. With Tanya, she's dead. With Nadia, she denied my request, and with Sabrina Nicola Rochelle, I fingered her when I was 17. And like I said, Shirley was my consensual boyfriend from the time until I was 17 until I was 20. And I broke up with him and did things with Kelly on one day. And then I got with my girlfriend that cheated on me. And then I got with my new girlfriend with black hair last year. And right now I'm just enjoying the single life. And like I said, I've been living here ever since I was 17. And I'm 31, and the only way I'm gonna get a house is if I make money on YouTube. And like I said, I can't sign into my one Ryan George Farrah Facebook. But it's been a while since I talked to my Hispanic friend named Javier. My friend Carl sent me a mean message. So no, I'm not gonna talk to him. And I said Jamal Shepard scammed me out of my money. And like I said, it's been about a year since I talked to James Colvin, who was my first threesome when I was 21. And Alex stole my Xbox. And I've been going to mental hospitals my entire life. The way that it works is I never pay women for sex. I get with girls if they want to be with me. And I just sit in my room and talk to people who want to interact with me. To me, I can just always live in a huge house and hate everything if I want to. But I choose to believe in something better than that. Because, like I said, Alex and Courtney came in and stole my Xbox. Because they steal things from people.
Thank you. Skilled professionals helping you to be your best. Misogyny, where better begins.
How can fans score in the beauty aisle?
By cash backing.
Cash backing.
Thank you.
Say it like this.